I came to Kuwait when I was only 18 years old. My father expired when I was 16 years old, and I came to Kuwait when I was 18 years old. And I had to start leave my college and come to work because I was the only earning member in my family. And from there, I started working with my uncle. I grew from a counter salesman to a salesman. Then I was managing his company. I was there with him for 8 years. I would have probably worked with him because I was earning in that 8 years from 1500 dirhams to 15,000 to 20,000 dirhams worth of money every month because of my salary and commission. So I was very happy as a person who is coming from Bombay with not a big education background. I was very happy and content over there. But God had something else in my mind, else in his mind for me. Saddam Hussein came in over there and I had to leave the country from there. And I went back to Mumbai, and then from there, Mumbai, I came to Dubai. In Dubai, I told my wife that I want to now start my small business. So with the 100,000 dirham savings which I had in, which I made in Kuwait, I started my business as a brokerage company. And from broker, I became a trader, and then I started establishing slowly. And today we are almost present in all the GCC countries, 2,800 people working for me, and Alhamdulillah, God has been very kind.